Hi everyone, Roger here from Ask the Car Expert YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be smoke testing a BMW N55 engine. I am not associated with Ansel, but this is a tool that I really like, this diagnostic leak detector from Ansel. This is the S3000 model, and yes, it's made in China, but actually does a great job. It does not require an external compressor. So if you have a mixture too lean fault, or if you do some big repairs, or you're just trying to figure out if you have an unmetered air leak of any sort causing a rough running or high fuel consumption, you're going to want to smoke test your engine. And the best place to do that on an N55 is not here, because there's actually a hole on the bottom of this. Let me pop this off, I already have it loose. If you flip this over, most of these have like a drain hole. See right here? So if you smoke tested it at the air filter, it's not going to seal, and you're gonna say, wow, I got a huge air leak coming from somewhere under this box right here. And that's just gonna be a false positive. So best place to smoke test it is just right here on this intake pipe. Now for this particular engine, I wanna smoke test it just because I did some repairs on it. I did replace the valve cover. I want to make sure that all the sealing surfaces are good before I start it up. I did pull the intake back because I replaced the oil filter housing gasket. So I just want to make sure that I didn't miss anything, or if I have an unmetered air leak from any of the components or gaskets that I've already replaced. Please remember to take a second and like and subscribe to Ask the Car Expert's YouTube channel. Now this kit does come with a bunch of adapters already. We're gonna actually use the blow up one right here. We're just gonna go ahead and put that into the intake pipe right here. And as long as I have this valve shut, as I pump this up, it's going to inflate. This is to deflate. So we're gonna pump this up and lock this in. And see how nice these things are nowadays. We used to have just a cone that would stuff in, it would hit the mass airflow sensor, wouldn't seal right. You know, nowadays with these inflatable blow-up sealing kits, and this is where the air goes for the smoke, it just makes things so much easier and faster. So what's nice about this is it has an internal mini compressor, which is gonna produce the pressure, and it has an internal heater, which produces the smoke. It actually just uses the 12-volt battery. So I'm on the positive terminal here. Here's my negative jump terminal. And here's my fitting right here that it goes to. And it looks like it's sneaking past this a little bit. So I'm gonna reposition that so I can get a better seal. All right, we'll see how that seals. And I'll show you how much smoke this thing produces. So what's nice about this too, it does have the pintle. So obviously I would not expect it to go all the way down, but on a closed system, this pintle would go all the way down to the bottom. So checking for leaks, actually look right here. There's a leak right at this connection, and that would be an unmetered air leak. I'm gonna have to take a look at that seal and possibly replace this hose. You can see that smoke coming out right there. Oh yeah, look, one of the tabs failed. So it's not sealing correctly. So I'm checking my connections to the turbocharger down this way here. I had a very small leak right here from this clamp. So I just loosened it, repositioned. This is actually a very common spot for both of these connections to need to be replaced because of just the way that they've conformed over time. And if you have a leak here, it can lead to a mixture too lean problem. So this smoke machine is a great way to check that. And with this all the way down, it does not leak, which is great. I'm thinking of maybe just putting a zip tie on that to hold that in place. I'm gonna give that a shot. All right, so I've been smoke testing for about 5 minutes and no more leak down here at this turbo pipe here. And the only spot it's leaking is right past my fitting here, and the zip tie is holding here, so that's just providing the right pressure so that seal can seal correctly. So my valve cover is sealed. I don't have any unneeded air leaks, so I don't expect a mixture too lean problem. It is great to have one of these tools, in my opinion. This is how you would smoke test and check an N55 engine. Let me show you how much pressure this thing builds. That's why I like this so much. Boom, man. This is actually almost better than my high-end smoke tester that I have at work. It really does an amazing job in smoke testing the intake system or really anything that you have to check. So this actually is one of my go-to tools now for using at home, and definitely affordable. If you're interested in this smoke machine, I'll definitely put a link in the corner here for you. And thanks for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe to Ask a Car Expert YouTube channel for more BMW automotive DIY tips.